So this is my truck that I purchased back in September. I had this truck for a few months and I got to play around with it. But the only problem is, like, the very first day I tried turning it on and it just snapped off. So I've been using this little screwdriver to flip it on like that. See, truck is on, everything works. Now I'm getting the flashing light from this receiver. But when I get up, go ahead and accelerate the trigger, nothing seems to happen.